What's up, everybody? Brian, BH35 Sports Cards. We are doing 2016 Bowman Chrome Hobby Case Number 2. Here are your teams. They forgot to put the shrink wrap on the boxes, Patch. Or so the story goes.
Well, Coach John Gruden surprised some area youth football teams over the weekend. He paid a visit to the James and Razorbacks and the Annandale Bulldogs in Falls Church, Virginia. Saturday afternoon, again, of course, the Razorbacks won the game. Both teams were winners. They got a visit from a legendary coach and Tesla's personality. And John presented checks to both coaches for $2,000.
Lost their job. I mean, what? It just happened last year with Tribute. They used dry erase markers for the autographs. Just wiped right off.
Oh, someone stole
their vending boxes. Come on. What's up, and you get? How's it going? Looks to be pretty good. Pretty good timing. Crazy guys back at home. So that's super comforting. He's outside doing this laundry today. Yay. Nice. Did you use that guy I told you about, Tiger? David. Oh, okay. Yeah, I know I gave out some information, direct information. Tell them what you want. They'll work with you. It's not Tops. They're not going to send you, you know, nothing. Tops would send you an empty top load and a picture with the middle finger. He can still sign the redemptions. Can't, just because he signed an exclusive contract with Topps doesn't mean that he can't ever sign another card again. He's, if he was already under contract for an autograph deal before that. Get it going. Eason Diaz. That's our first card. Eason Diaz. That's a good start. Little Geo Refractor. Lucas Giolito. $4.99. NBL is you. Yep, good job. Blankenship Horn. Jonah Arenado, blue. Yeah, how amazingly not awesome is that? I kind of don't even want it anymore. Like, is it going to be Topps Triple Threads Special Edition like they did with Tribute? Hey, this is a hell of a box. Giolito Refractor and a Vlad. Vlad's are selling like crazy right now. Cloud X got a little refractor line running through his face. $200? Oh my. Need to raise the price on the Blue Jays. Damn. Make up for all the other teams not selling. Anthony Rizzo, purple. Mike Piazza. We got a little blue wave-ish pack. Thank you. Blue? Blue Waves? They're not numbered. Hoi Jun Park, Refractor Auto, Yankees. Green, Junior Fernandez, Cardinals. Willie Calhoun, Dodgers. It's amazing, isn't it? You guys would poo yourself if I told you how many cases I had of triple threads coming. Got a gold. Gold coming. Swing Juan O. Gold. Cardinals. Yeah. How many I don't have coming now? Well, I still have them on pre-order, so. That just may have to be adjusted. I had more than that. 20 cases. I declined my entire allocation of the mint, thank God. The mint is really nice, but not for the price. Ridiculous, man. What's up, Cody 16, the sports company? How are you guys? No, I have one more. I was thinking about doing a player break or something. I don't know. Put it on eBay, see how it does. Yeah, I know. I sold a Bryce Harper the other day for $130. Like, you get a Bryce Harper out of the mint, you should be, like, happy. Yeah, cool. Box price back. Nope. Not even close. Tops should just stick to mid-end and low-end stuff. don't do high end anymore. Yario Munoz refractor auto for the A's. Tiger. Refractor Ellsbury. Yeah. Hopefully they don't make it again. I won't order it again, that's for sure. Eddie Julio Martinez for Canhawks, the Cubs. Michael Conforto Purple. 250. No. Juan Soto Purple. NBL. Here you go, buddy. 20 out of 250. Donnie Sands, purple. Building. You put yourself in position, I'll do the work. O'Neill Cruz, Dodgers. It's a fun break. It's not too expensive. Unless you do like the whole case, which is 20 boxes. That's nuts. Blue Aaron Nola, Phillies. Three packs, five cards per box. What, all autos? Because those base cards are worthless. So they put less autos in it this year? Did you guys do any of the optic baseball?
Another
So what if they make Optic Football? Because I think they're... I think that would be a good move. Does Optic Football blow up? Jacob Faria, green for the Rays. Xander Slick. Shit, I gotta text him back. Purple Joe Jimenez. Yario Munoz, base auto. Aaron Nola, green. I don't think it was all on card last year. I think they have on card autos, but not all. There are no on card autos in Prism. Guzman, refractor auto for the Royals. Chris Boswell, the extra point. D'Angelo Williams, a 100 yard game. 114 rushing. There's a flag on the PAT. Offside, defense, number 24. The kick is good. That penalty will be enforced. I don't know that we're going to get a replacement for Topps Chrome this year. Palacios for the Twins. His brain is shutting things down. His eyes weep involuntarily. His breath labors. This is the essence of the masochist. To touch death. Blue David Price. How alive he really is.
I'm going to make this as simple as possible.
Nice. Nice, Tiger. Thank you. Strike. Spectre's a fun break. Michael Thomas, dude, I'm telling you, he's going to be good. Will Fuller, underrated. Probably the rookie of the week. Him or Wentz. Probably Wentz. Will Fuller had a great game. Crazy, isn't it? Agent Smith. What were you guys' takeaways from week one of the NFL? Winston looked real good. Corey Zangari, White Sox. I'm tired of watching the protests. I don't know. I don't really even watch the beginning of the game. The national anthem or anything like that. Jacoby Ellsbury, green. Nick Williams, perfect game auto. To 199. And if you're Chris Thompson, you got to do a lot better job of that one-on-one pass protection. He's been primarily a third down back for them because he is a good pass protector. Bad defense is still bad. Matt Reynolds, Mets. Green, Connor Green. Got a green. Blue Jays. Nick Williams go to? And he's also, I'm sure, got that sore knee. They're going to be very careful with him. He is a great young linebacker. Told that his knee issue, he obviously did not look to be in any distress. Phillies. Injuries have plagued him in his first 2 years. Big job for him staying on the field. Incomplete pass for Jamison Crowder with Mike Mitchell defending. Well, Chris Thompson is... Anthony Banda blue auto for the Diamondbacks. To 150. Once by four, that time, Billy Adams refractor. The pocket back into Cousins' face. Undersized, third down back. Jay Gross, what do you know about Willie Adams? Jose Berrios, blue for the Twins. Ichiro Refractor. Chad Cole, Pirates.
Seven defenders fanning the field deep. You're going to force this ball to be thrown underneath.
About a much Sunny Gray, purple. What's up, zombie? Is vending 5 gonna go? How many are left? I wanna do the helmet break. Three is definitely going. I want to do the helmet break. There's only three left on that. And vending is a tweener right now. 15 left. All right. I've been having trouble thinking that college is really worth $100,000. There's so many specialty schools popping up. Put some time in at JUCO, figure out what you want to do, go to a specialty college. Actually get a job straight out for what you studied in. ITT Tech. Oh, they shut down? Well, that's nice. Free is always good. Ooh, there's a fatty.
But it's a franchise that has
I guess it just depends on what you want to do. Yeah, but then the colleges couldn't make all that money out of graduating everybody. Chris Sale, purple. Tyler Alexander, blue. Orange, Mitch Keller for the Pirates. Red Hot Breaks. Jose, Chris Sale, refractor. Jose Sale. Jordan Guerrero, White Sox have like 5 hits, dude. Another gold. Adrian Beltre, gold for the Rangers. 15 out of 50. Hui Jen Park again.
They're getting ready out in the Bay Area, Carlos Hyde.
20% off. Tonight's breaks. Not the helmet break, but everything else. Purple John Gray. Billy McKinney, purple. Canhawks. D'Angelo Williams, this will be easy. Touchdown, Pittsburgh. That counter play is hard to stop. A lot of misdirection and threat to Steelers' offensive line as well. Over 150 yards rushing, no sacks allowed.
They dominated the line of scrimmage. Watch the tight end come in motion and then come back.
Who pulled the super the other day? Twins dude, Eichen Horkenstein guy. Pretty sure that's how you pronounce it. Blue Tanaka? Yeah, Iskandarian. You bet, dude. Just crush those. Literally murder them. Jordan Guerrero. Refractor auto for the White Sox. Got another gold. Yadier Drake. Gold for the Dodgers. Gary Sanchez, rookie. Connor Green, auto. Base auto, Connor Green. Another gold. Insert gold this time. Drew Jackson, Mariners, 35 out of 50, Purple Molina, Yeah, it's I think it's a patch. That's a nice one. Corey Seager, Dodgers, green. Nice. Mike Gruber, Tigers, base auto.
As we said in the beginning of this show, Sean, they've got to find a running game.
Purple Giancarlo Stanton. Don't call him Mike.
Pittsburgh's a hard team to run against.
All right. Let's see what it is. Ooh, sick. Sean Manea. Look at that patch. Tiger 4508 to 99. Sean Manea. Have to get a thick sleeve for that one. That's it on this one. Thank you guys very much. I appreciate it. We'll see y'all next time.